finishing up by putting this wood in the A-hole here. You want to make sure the A-hole's nice and clean before you do it. You get it lined up. And once you get it in there, just gently tap. You don't want to ram it in there. You don't want to break this A-hole. It can't